Welcome back to the channel. In this video I will show you the best node run in the entire game. We are doing this on the official ARK small type servers just to make this as realistic as possible. So the landmark you want to look for is this big cliffside and you have the ocean to the right. So the node run starts here. This is the first node. So as you've seen on the screen, you want to spawn west too. Depending on where you spawn, you might have to look around a little bit, because you can spawn across from this cliff as well. Okay, so now we just want to run on top of this cliffside. And if you're leveling your character, you know, if you're new to the game, make sure you do full movement speed. Get at least 170% movement speed. That will allow you to outrun all the predators except maybe, you know, an alpha, but that's gonna be extremely rare, so you should be safe if you get at least 170%. So the next node is a 4x node and it's just along this cliffside. Be careful that you don't step over it. Okay, again, full movement speed. And for this part, make sure you are running and then jump. You do not want to die. If you die, you're losing all your process. Also, if you want to see more ARK tips and tricks videos, make sure to like and subscribe. It's much appreciated.
Do it! Just do it!
Okay, let's move on. We're just gonna go straight from here. Inside the trees. Okay, again, ocean to your right side. We're just gonna go straight from here. Also, I almost forgot to mention to credit Vitality. This is the same run as his, but I found it hard to follow. So I decided to make my own and explain it properly, so a complete new player have an easy way of following this exact run. Okay, the next node can be a little bit tricky. You want to go a little bit towards the left and go straight. You might want to walk for this part. Okay, here we are, it's just this vase looking thing. Okay, from here, take a left. And you want to go on top of this hill. You see the red up there? We're just gonna go all the way up there. Okay, for this next part, it's pretty important that you walk and go down from here. Because if you're running, you might take too much fall damage and you die. So make sure you're walking. Pick up berries when you get the opportunity. Also, pro tip, if you put stim berries in your hotbar, like I did, if you run out of stamina, you can keep running. This can, you know, prevent you from dying. Also, in this water there might be piranhas. So look around. If you see any, like here, make sure you have enough distance or they might kill you. You know, you only got 100 HP if you're doing it like I do, so you can die quick. Okay, next one. Just go on top of this ledge. And you see this waterfall? The next one is around the corner, just over here. Okay, so we are already level 70. And again, depending which server you play on, this server has a lot of foundation spammed. So this make it actually a little bit more easy to you know, see, because there's no rocks and stuff. Next one is here. Just go back the way you came from, look at the red up. So we're 71 right now. Okay, the next one should be over here. Yes. Oh. Okay, stuff like this can happen. Luckily, we survived. But there's only one more note we need to get, so it's not a big deal, really. Or two more notes, I cannot remember, honestly. Yeah, so here we are. This is 73. This is the run that you want to do. And if you do this on normal official servers, this gets you to level 70. So it's not a big difference, you know. This is just small time.